Here it is given. Here some series are given in which we have to find the which of the following are GP. If they are in GP, we have to find the next three terms. Given series, that is 4, 8, 16 and so on. Here A1 is equal to 4, that is first term of the series. A2 is equal to 8, second term of the series, and A3 is equal to 16. To note that this series in GP or not, we have to find the common ratio of this series. That is common ratio R is equal to A2 by A1 is equal to A3 by A2. That is here A2 is 8, so replace it. A1 is equal to 4, A3 is equal to 16 upon A2 is equal to 8. Here 4 ones are 4 twos are, and also 8 ones are 8 twos are. Therefore R is equal to 2 is equal to 2. Here A2 by A1 is equal to A3 by A2. Therefore the series in GP. Here A is equal to 4 and R is equal to 2. Now we have to find the next three terms, that is A4, A5 and A6. We know that general form of GP is equal to AN is equal to A into R power N minus 1. First we have to find A4, that is A4 is equal to A value we got there, that is 4, into R, that is 2, N, that is 4, minus 1. 4 into 2 power 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. That is 4 into 2 cube is equal to 8. That is A4 is equal to 4 into 8 is equal to 32. Now we have to find the A5. That is we have to substitute the values in general form. That is A5 is equal to A value, that is 4, into R value, that is 2, power 5 minus 1. A5 is equal to 4 into 2 power 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. A5 is equal to 4 into 2 power 4 is equal to 16. That is A5 is equal to 4 into 16 is equal to 64. Now we have to find A6. A6 is equal to A value, that is 4, into R value, that is 2, power N minus 1. Here N is 6, so replace it. 6 minus 1. A6 is equal to 4 into 2 power 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. That is A6 is equal to 4 into 2 power 5 is equal to 32. A6 is equal to 4 into 32 is equal to 128. Since therefore the next three terms of the GP are 32, 64 and 128. Here given 1/3, comma minus 1/6, comma 1/12 and so on. Given series, that is 1/3, comma minus 1/6, comma 1/12. Here A1 is equal to 1/3, A2 is equal to minus 1/6, A3 is equal to 1/12. Now we have to find the common ratio. We know that common ratio R is equal to A2 by A1 is equal to A3 by A2. That is, A2 is equal to minus 1 by 6 divided by A1 is equal to 1 by 3 is equal to A3, that is 1 by 12 divided by A2, that is minus 1 by 6. That implies minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 1 is equal to 1 by 12 into minus 6 by 1. Here 3 ones are, 3 twos are, 6 ones are, 6 twos are. That is, minus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2. We got the R, that is minus 1 by 2, and A is equal to 1 by 3. So now we have to find the next three terms, that is A4, A5 and A6. We know that general form of GP is equal to An is equal to A into R power N minus 1. For finding A4, substitute the value, that is A4 is equal to A, that is 1 by 3 into R, that is minus 1 by 2 power N minus 1. N is 4, so replace it, 4 minus 1, that is 1 by 3 into minus 1 by 2 power 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. 1 by 3 into minus 1 cube is equal to minus 1 upon 2 cube is equal to 8. 1 into minus 1 is equal to minus 1. 3 into 8 is equal to 24. Therefore, A4 is equal to minus 1 by 24. Now we have to find the A5. Is equal to A, that is 1 by 3, into R, that is minus 1 by 2, power N minus 1, that is 5 minus 1. A5 is equal to 1 by 3 into minus 1 by 2 power 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. A5 is equal to 1 by 3 into minus 1 power 4 is equal to 1 upon 2 power 4 is equal to 16. Therefore, A5 is equal to 1 by 3, 1 into 1 is equal to 1 by 3 into 6 is equal to 48. Therefore, A5 is equal to 1 by 48. Now we have to find A6. That is, A value 1 by 3 into R value, that is minus 1 by 2 power N minus 1, that is 6 minus 1. A6 is equal to 1 by 3 into minus 1 by 2 power 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. A6 is equal to 1 by 3 into minus 1 power 5 is equal to minus 1 upon 2 power 5 is equal to 32. Therefore, A6 is equal to 1 into minus 1 is equal to minus 1 upon 3 into 32 is equal to 96, 24, 1 by 48, minus 1 by 96.